I will go through once said, okay, to try this, to get the feeling, not the thought, the feeling that whatever you do, I'm not doing this. So sometimes, every day I go to the beach for walking vipassana, and, okay, of course, I'm present, movement, but sometimes it's happening that this feeling comes, I'm not doing it. And I can see my body walking. Oh, he's still present, he's still to be present. This, what I'm experiencing.
Yeah, this is still present. If you're watching your body, are you feeling you are, whatever you're doing, you are there?
Yes, present. The steps are there, yeah. But the feeling is I'm not doing it.
Yeah, but this is watching also. This is watching, this is present, coming in present. Body is walking, body is doing, body is dancing, body is sleeping, body is eating, and then suddenly when you have this thing, you're watching, body is walking, body is moving. If you're really coming in this, suddenly you are separate. You will be separate from the body. You, and when your watcher is very strong, very present, you will see body is watching and you are watching body. Yeah. You are watching the body, body is good. Yeah. This is very good. Nice. And then these moments, watcher is very strong. Good watching. Full watching. You can watch your body. You can watch your whatever body doing. Body crying sometime, okay, watching. Body laughing, watching. Body talking is watching. So everything you can, whatever, because with watching makes you are not the body. You are away, you are beyond the body. You are the watcher. Our watcher energy much more bigger than body, much more. And first you watching your body, then slowly as watcher become bigger, you can watch all the bodies. Then you can watch whole world, universe together, like a sky. You become a sky. So depend on your as your aura, as your space is become bigger. And it will happen. But okay, that's good. Body watching, whatever body is doing. And one day, real witness happened. Okay. So today we have a meditation retreat and we start after half hour here. So who is doing meditation retreat, they come here. And today no meditation, today and tomorrow after satsang no meditation, but kundalini will be 4 o'clock. Who ever want, they can do kundalini. So and who do want to do retreat, they gave already, some people gave name, and if anybody feeling more, they can join. This 2 days retreat will be emotions cleaning. First, with meditation, our emotion has to be clear. Emotion has everybody, negative emotions, and this till you have negative emotions, difficult to be quiet, difficult to be silent, difficult to be sit in silent. And all mostly work is clean the emotions. Emotion is clear, your sitting is good start. You enjoying sitting start. Then you will enjoy just sitting. But no emotion you have, very difficult to sit. Body is restless, mind is restless, feelings is restless. So this makes you not joyful to sit. So first thing has to be clear your emotion. And this retreat, these techniques using, it very strong to clean the emotions. Emotion is clear, almost like 80% work is done. Then 20 left, this 20 will go on. and one day it will be finished. Then you enjoy the meditation start, sitting start. So, and then who also, I say, who are doing meditation, who are sitting, and they cannot enjoy 1 hour, very difficult to sit, first they have to do active meditation. Some dance, like Kundalini also, moving of the body, many techniques, action techniques for physical. Body has to be first clean. Body clean, then emotion will be clean. Emotion clean, then thoughts will be clean. Then you can enjoy. When emotion is clear and you sit, if emotion is very clean, much clear, then you can watch the thoughts also. Then you have ability to watching the thoughts. Thoughts will be there, but you will be watching. But if emotion, very difficult to sit. Then you just thinking, oh, when will be finished? Every 10 minutes after you watch, looking the watch, oh, 10 minutes, only 10 minutes. Has to sit more, 1 hour. 1 hour looks like so big, never end. But if emotion clear, then slow time go. You can sit easy. Even mind is there. So mind is coming, watch. 1 hour, sit. And then when you watching the mind, watching the thoughts and thoughts and thoughts, these thoughts become transformed in awareness. Awareness you cannot see. How much awareness you have. How much energy you have. But when these thoughts is going on, going on, going on, and you just sit, not going with thoughts, and you watching, then these thoughts is, this energy change in awareness. Then slowly, slowly your awareness building, building, building. As your awareness build, you are more able to watch thoughts, and thoughts is getting less, less, less. Become quiet, start. Then awareness more. And one day, thoughts will be finished. Then you in meditation. Then you enjoy sitting 1 hour, 2 hours, whatever, how much. Whenever you have time, you say, okay. Just be with myself. Close the eyes, be self. Enjoy the self. And when you enjoy the self, then you enjoy the other self. Anything you enjoy. Wherever your energy go, whatever you look, you will enjoy. Then everything will be more beautiful, more joyful. Because you are joyful, everything joyful. You are beauty, everything beauty. Will be beauty. So we just doing now, and before put music now. Mantra, Shivoham, and then 1 o'clock we start. 1:45 people come who doing retreat, and then just little bit talk, and after 50 minutes, 1 o'clock start session.